300 was a complete labor of love and an insane, like, you know, 300 was, I was a Frank Miller fan for a long time, right? And I thought I would do Dark Knight Returns, frankly. That was the movie I wanted. I still want to do it. I always tell everyone, like, Dark Knight Returns. If I could do Dark Knight Returns, I'd be done with comic book movies.
Really?
Well, because, like, if you do Watchmen and Dark Knight Returns, like, for me, your legacy is set.